Madam Vice President, any reaction to
the teacher is now going to be.